The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, Trevor Phillips.
The mood has certainly changed inside the arena for this last man standing match, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Cole. It's almost as if a hush has fallen over the crowd, like they know something bad is about to happen. And you know what? They're right.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Big time last man standing match kicking off here.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Controlling the tempo, working for control.
Oh! Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Big reversal.
Oh, here we go.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Clothesline!
Snap suplex, very effective.
Up and face first,
flapjack.
Authority. This match grinded him down a little.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Lightning fast reflexes.
You go up, you have to come down. Wicked body shot.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. Oh! Arm drag.
Boom, what a forearm.
Up and...
Oh, God, face first.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
Two. Three.
These guys have to knock each other down to the point that their opponent can't get up.
On the topic of traditional matches versus last man standing matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count of 10.
Which oftentimes results in increased brutality and danger, Michael.
Simply said, this is gonna be a great match. Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will be much akin to a barroom brawl.
Six.
We will go on.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Great reflexes.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Brought in the hard way.
DDT!
He's on his heels a bit now.
His health is clearly a concern right now, guys. If he doesn't find a way to combat some of this offense, there's no way he's going to be the last man standing.
This match ain't over yet.
Harsh impact.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh! Arm drag.
Not over yet.
Cross the shoulders. Up and
see ya. Thanks for coming.
This is a last man standing match, and the physical punishment has begun to take its toll. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
We will go on.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
One, two, three.
This match has been nonstop since the bell rang.
This match ain't over yet.
Raining down elbows.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Lands face first.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
his arm.
Vicious.
Boom! Knee drop right on target.
Back in the ring now.
DDT!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
We will go on.
Suplex!
Oh, right up there.
Cross the shoulders. Up and the end is in view.
This match ain't over yet.
Neck breaker. Ouch.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
not
eight.
Over yet.
Leg sweep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
He will go on.
He just cannot be caught.
Ooh, impressive counter.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back into the ring.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And this match is going to continue.
Cross the shoulders.
Up and the opening is there for the taking. Dishing it out once more.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
He will go on.
Oh, nasty impact.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Oh.
One. Two. Three. Four.
This match ain't over yet.
Up and... That'll hinder your modeling career.
Is on display.
Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
Here is your winner, Arthur Morgan!
Enormous victory right there.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.